Welcome to Vlogmas episode 2. For everybody who watched and liked last week's video, thank you very much. I'm trying to do an intro, Dad, and you're messing it all up. So this weekend, right now, we're going to get our Christmas tree. So without further ado, welcome to Vlogmas episode 2. Every year, and I'm always the one who wants to get the big tree, but everyone else always wants to go with the smaller tree.
I like the one on the left. Molly, no one liked that one. I like this one. Molly, no one likes that one. Oh no, that one's just bad.
No, if it could be easy to follow.
I know, but like, no. Was that the one I was yelling that I didn't like? Oh. Oh, now we're getting Molly's tree involved.
This is my second tree.
Uh-oh. This
is my second tree.
No, Molly. Ew. That one's so misshapen. I still like the one on the left.
I still like the one with the one.
Yeah,
same.
I like that gets my vote as well.
Sorry, Molly. It's okay. Last year I was disappointed. This year you can be disappointed.
No one's ever listens to me. It's okay.
I'm over like 8 feet. It has to be really tall, Brian. Like,
what?
Like taller than you.
All right.
Okay.
You
might
feel.
At least it's not classic.
No, that one's too fat and short.
It is too fat and short. I agree.
I like the one I picked out. Why can't we just go with the one I picked out?
This one right here.
No. Fine.
Yes, Emily, I like this red.
No one ever listens to me.
So far.
No one ever listens to me. It's okay.
It's literally crooked.
At least 8 feet.
Yes.
Can I be in your vlog not yelling at you for once?
Sure, say something. See, Molly has the right mindset, right, Molly?
Over here.
Have you forgotten about the cookies and cider inside?
No, that's why I'm here.
Every year they have cookies and cider.
Let's go drag cider.
They don't listen to me. They never listen to me.
They never listen to me either, so.
We gotta team up.
Life is
tough. Ready, we're gonna yell on the kind of thing. One, two, three.
Mom! Dad! That's the only way we're gonna get your attention.
We were holding up a tree.
Well, that tree's bad.
Oh, we like this one.
This tree's good.
That is nice.
Oh, you think I'm not strong enough to pull it out because I'm a woman?
Oh, you said
I'm just kidding.
It's like everything is a fight.
I'm feeling very in the Christmas mood today. I'm like so happy.
I love that one. Smile, Molly. Smile for the camera.
My hands are really cold. It's like 20 degrees out, and
have we said yes to the Christmas tree, Mom?
We said yes to the Christmas tree.
Brian, have we said yes to the Christmas tree?
We said yes.
Molly, yes to the Christmas tree?
Yes to the Christmas tree.
Yes to the Christmas tree. Tree in, and we put it up, and we put all these pretty, pretty lights on. So now all that's left to do is just decorate.
We made that in Cub Scouts.
1972.
I like it. 1972. Enjoying the tree buffer? Yes. Well, you on the other hand are being annoying. Mom, you cut them off of me.
2011, 9 inches.
Our tree was 9 inches that year. Oh. Okay.
I think.
We love Andrew, don't we?
I think.
A little backstory behind this grape.
Mom got me that on the first Christmas that we were dating.
Aww.
1992 or 3.
That is all I have for you guys today. Subscribe and like this video, and stay tuned for Vlogmas episode 3, because I am really doing this. I am really vlogging every weekend.